What do you feel, apart from scoring goals, what do you feel your main strengths are?
Oh, I would say my speed, but I'm getting kind of old now. There's a lot of quick boys here. I'm noticing, like, Zamon Hines, Gavin Hoyt. There's a lot of quick boys here. So I would say my speed, but I'm guessing I'm just going to bring a little bit more experience to the team as well, because although I'm only 28, everyone else here, I'm actually the oldest player here. So definitely I'll bring my experience to the team and help all the other players around me.
And obviously we are a very young side. What, other than experience, what do you hope to bring to the squad?
Definitely goals. Definitely goals. Experience, goals. I mean, the one thing Wayne, I'd say, taught me is enjoy the game. Enjoy the game, because it's not a long career. And he always say to me, Dickson, just go out and enjoy yourself. Go and have fun. Do the right things, but enjoy the game and work hard, and you'll get your rewards. And I'd like to say in the last six, almost 7 years, I've got my rewards, but there's still a lot more to come, I'd like to believe.